can't keep doing this.
Connection between these atmospheric disturbances and my research. Eric.
I thought you said it was a subtle aurora.
Go! Right, good one. Go!
Don't be dead, please.
Born in this universe. From a realm of... to a new ice age. Armies drove the frost giants back into the heart of their own. Their king fell. The last great war ended, we withdrew from the other world. Across the stars. And though we have fought, that brought peace to the universe.
You
will have to defend that peace.
Just as you did, Father.
A wife. He must always be ready for it. We were born to be kings. Son, my heir, mighty hammer Mjolnir, forged in the heart, or as a tool to build, it is absent across the nine realms, the time of the week. Realms?
I swear.
And do you swear? Selfish ambition, and to pledge yourself only to the good of proclaim you. Frost Giant.
The Jotuns must pay for what they've done. All is well. They broke into the weapons vault.
I have a truce with Laufey, King of the Jotun.
He just broke your truce! Teach them a lesson. Break their spirits or they'll never dare try to cross our borders.
Defenses, and it will be sealed.
As King of Asgard!
But you're not!
Frost Giants, about Laufey, about...
Exactly.
There's nothing you can do without defying Father.
What sort of madness?
We're going to Jotunheim.
As a god, this is Jotunheim.
My father. My friends, have you forgotten all the... And Volstagg, the delicacies so succulent you thought you died and gone to one of the fiercest warriors this realm has ever known.
I did.
Be mistaken.
Enough!
I wish to know how that happened.
What happened? Silver Tongue turned to lead?
No!
to die in the cold wastes of Jotunheim. Upon it.
I have no plans to die today.
None do.
I am Thor Odin. Dishonor my father's name with your lies!
Your father is a craven. You're nothing but a boy trying to prove. Know not what your actions would unleash.
Your most gracious offer.
These are the actions of a boy. Treat them as such.
He'll get what he came for.
Realize what you've done, what you've started?
I was protecting my home!
You cannot need to protect your family!
The Jotuns must learn to fear me, just as they once feared you. Nine realms laugh at us. The old ways are done, you'd stand giving...
I think you were ready.
Father.
Hey! Have betrayed the express command of your king through your arrogance. You're unworthy! My father! And his father before!
Whosoever holds this hammer.
Do me a favor and don't be dead. Yes, we have to move quickly before this all changes.
Frost!
Hospital, Hugo. I'll stay.
You? What about...
Jane! Come on.
H-O-R and
hi.
Security, the ER
The lensing around these edges is characteristic of an Einstein rote.
Theoretical connection between two different points of space.
It's a wormhole. Time of year. And unless Ursa Minor decided to take a day off.
No, it can't be.
It's not possible.
We find him.
Did you see what he did in there? I'm not sure it's all over New Mexico, right?
Exactly. Doing this on purpose.
Don't care what it is. If you need a hand, I can. It would sure look to me good.
Sir.
For a crazy homeless person, he's pretty cut.
Me. Excuse me. My ex. Good with patience. Come.
This mortal form has grown weak. I need sustenance. We should never have let him go.
There was no stopping him.
At least he's only banished.
He should be flogged for taking so long. We should never have reached Jotunheim.
You told the guard!
Okay. You must go to the Allfather and convince him to change his...
He's dangerous. You saw how he was today. Is that what Asgard...
But he's always been jealous of Thor.
We should be grateful.
Magic could bring three Jotuns into Asgard.
Oh. No. Askin wasn't the
No. Small for a giant's offspring.
Alfie's son. You're deep in Jotun blood. Why would you take me?
You were an innocent child.
Tell me!
But those plans no longer matter. Twist my words.
You could have told me what I was from the beginning. Why didn't you? Tell their children about at night? You know, it all makes sense now.
And on the throne of Asgard.
Please help!
Pop-Tarts and still be this hungry.
Sorry, Izzy, little accident.
I meant no disrespect.
All right, well, no more smashing. Deal?
Please, Izzy.
You missed all the excitement out at the crate.
Did you say there was a satellite crash?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Satellites. But it was heavy. I mean, 50 miles west of here.
But I wouldn't wait.
Where are you going?
50 miles.
I think it's theirs, so you just intend to go in there and take it?
Yes. Claim your name.
Miamia? What's Miamia?
Can I have a word?
I saw last night. This is no coincidence. We have to find out what's in that crate.
But I'm not Frost. It's the stories I grew up with as a child.
I'm sorry.
I'll see you. Farewell.
What the hell is going on here?
Miss Foster, I'm Agent Coulson with S.H.I.E.L.D.
My life.
We're investigating a security threat. We need to appropriate
your- My replacement's at Radio Shack. I made most of this equipment myself. I'm on the verge of understanding something extraordinary.
Easy!
Easy.
Years of research. Gone. Extremely thorough.
Just downloaded like 30 songs onto there?
Could you-
Just the
pioneer in gamma radiation.
I'm gonna get everything back.
Please, let me contact one of my colleagues.
My friends.
Where's Odin?
We would speak with her.
She has refused to leave my father's bedside. My first command. Our people need a sense of continuity in order.
Yes, of course.
To perhaps reconsider.
We're done.
Dogs, cats, birds.
And give me one of those large enough to ride.
Like this before. Have you ever done life's work? I don't really have much left to lose.
You think me strange?
Yeah, I do.
Good.
I'm sorry.
You'll see soon enough.
Bridge.
Like an Einstein Rosen bridge?
More like a rainbow bridge.
So why did he lie?
We, your family. We must.
What hope is there for Thor?
There's always a purpose to everything.
That's no satellite crash.
Now stay here.
You think you're just gonna walk in, grab our stuff, and walk out?
No.
Sir, feed from the keyhole can barely penetrate the cloud cover. Right, 5434.
Rerouted like all the others.
There it is.
Delancey Jackson report.
You reached the crater,
Selvig? Or just come by the crater site and try and find me, okay? I did exactly what.
With a gun.
Moving on!
What have we got?
There's a massive electromagnetic surge coming off that thing.
Or are you sending in more guys for him to beat up?
I'll let you know.
Based on every possibility, every alternative.
I'm talking about science, not man cases.
Yet. Well, if there is an Einstein-Rosen bridge, then there's something on the other side. An advance.
Minimum wage mall cops. That's hurtful. Why don't you tell me where you received your training? Pakistan? Where was it? South Africa?
go anywhere.
What are you doing here?
I had to see you. Threat of a new war. It was too much for him. I tried to tell him so, but he wouldn't listen. The burden of the throne has fallen to me now. The truce with Jotunheim is conditional upon your exile. This is goodbye, brother.
No. Coming here.
I just got back.
Sir? He's got a
doctor, Donald Lake.
You have dangerous co-workers, Dr. Selvig.
You can understand how a man could go off like that. A big face
doesn't explain how he managed to tear through our security.
Steroids!
It says here that he's an MD.
Well, he is. Pain.
Oh, Johnny Dunn.
Dr. Selvig! Just keep him away from the
father.
That is all wrong. The first.
No one was ever going to find his way in this world. I only did it for Jane. My father and I taught.
My father was trying to teach me something about it.
Just care about her. I've seen the way she. In that case, I'll buy another round.
The one who showed us the way into Asgard.
Like the realm from his idiotic rule for a while longer. And a handful of your soldiers lead. I suspect that the Asgardians would not take kindly to it. And you can return Jotunheim to all its,
Except. To see you nor hear you. You are shrouded from me with that which he does not wish me to see. No.
And why is that?
Because he is my king.
It's done.
Oh my God.
Fort, he made his ancestors proud.
Ah, put him on the bed.
Okay. Oh, I still.
More of a temporary living situation. Oh, I'm sorry. That's not the right place for it. I come up here a lot, actually, now that I've
been very kind to me. I've been far less great. Perhaps I had it coming. It's all I could get back. I'm sorry, it's not as much as I promised.
No, this is.
What's wrong?
What a day.
No, Jane. Listen to me. Your ancestors called it magic. My father Yggdrasil, the world's tree. Now you Hubble telescope. Alfheim. Vanaheim.
Thank you. Brink of war, yet you've managed to consume 4 wild boars.
Buffy!
Stop it, both of you!
It's treason.
To hell with treason, you'd be watching.
We're doomed.
You would defy.
Yes.
Good.
So you'll help us?
I.
Look!
We got massive
massive energy readings out of nowhere, and then they just disappeared. 15 miles due northwest.
Destroy everything.
Call it in.
Yeah. You won't be able to convince the scientific community of any of it.
My friends! My friends. I've no... You know I can't go home.
Your father still lives.
Realm. There are secret paths between the worlds to which even you, with all your duties as gatekeeper and no longer citizen of Asgard.
And
get somebody from linguistics.
Is that one of Stark?
Hello! Unregistered weapons technology.
Incoming! What are you gonna do?
I'm staying here.
Thor's gonna fight with us.
Well, if you're staying, then so am I.
We need some time.
You'll have.
Keep it distracted.
Run!
Just stay.
Live and tell those stories yourself.
What's he doing?
Truly sorry, but these people are...
If it be worthy.
Jane!
No.
We fight for the same cause, the protection of this world. From this,
you can have your equipment back. You're going to need it to continue your research.
Frost. I'm not. I need you now.
I must go back to Asgard, but I give you...
the healing room.
Kill me.
What?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to destroy Jotunheim. Until it rips Jotunheim apart.
Why have you done?
Destroyed that race of monsters, and I will be true heir to the
found love for the Frost Giants.
You!
I never wanted the throne!
I never was.
Loki, this is madness!
What happened to you on Earth that turned you so soft? We're finished here. I'll pay her a visit myself!
And then, with a mighty, as a matter of fact, falling.
And he misses him.
Be a wise king.
To learn. I know that I shall make you proud. So Earth is lost. Can you see her?
I have the particle detectors. Darcy, do you have the shield satellite codes?
Getting good at starting. Oh, good.
So you're the man behind all this?
I'm here to kill me.
Your work has impressed a lot of people who are much smarter.
Isn't it?
And we find something that belongs to both. Power, Doctor. If we can figure out how to tap it.
Yes, that's worth a look.
Keep doing this.
Connection between these atmospheric disturbances and my research. Eric.
I thought you said it was a subtle aurora.
Go! Right, good one. Go!
Don't be dead. Please.
Born in this universe. From a realm of... to a new ice age. Armies drove the frost giants back into the heart of their own. Their king fell. The last great war ended. We withdrew from the other world. Across the stars. And though we have fought, that brought peace to the universe.
Of you.
We'll have to defend that peace.
Just as you did, Father.
A wife. He must always be ready for it. We were born to be kings. Son, my heir, mighty hammer Mjolnir, forged in the heart, or as a tool to build, tis of sent across the nine realms, the time of the way. Realms?
I swear.
And do you swear? Selfish ambition, and to pledge yourself only to the good of proclaim you. Frost Giant.
The Jotuns must pay for what they've done. All is well. They broke into the weapons vault.
I have a truce with Laufey, King of the Jotun.
He just broke your truce! Teach them a lesson. Break their spirits or they'll never dare try to cross our borders.
Defenses, and it will be sealed.
As King of Asgard...
But you're not!
Frost Giants, about Laufey, about
exactly.
There's nothing you can do without defying Father.
What sort of madness?
We're going to Jotunheim.
As a god, this is Jotunheim.
My father. My friends, have you forgotten all the... Volstagg, the delicacies so succulent you thought you died and gone to one of the fiercest warriors this realm has ever known.
I did.
Enough!
I wish to know how that happened.
What happened? Silvertongue turned to lead?
Be warned. I will honor my sword. You'll be left to die in the cold wastes of Jotunheim. Upon it.
I have no plans to die today.
None do.
I am Thor Odin. Dishonor my father's name with your lies.
Your father is a craven. You're nothing but a boy trying to prove. Know not what your actions would unleash.
Your most gracious offer.
These are the actions of a boy. Treat them as such.
He'll get what he came for.
That's what you've done, what you've started.
I was protecting my home.
You cannot need to protect your friends.
The Jotuns must learn to fear me, just as they once feared you. Nine realms laugh at us. The old ways are done. You'd stand giving...
I think you were ready.
Father.
Hey!
Have betrayed the express command of your king through for your arrogance. You're unworthy! My father and his father before.
Whosoever holds this hammer.
Do me a favor and don't be dead. We have to move quickly before this all changes.
Frost!
Hospital, Hugo. I'll stay.
You? What about...
Jane! Come on.
T-H-O-R. And you...
Hi.
The lensing around these edges is characteristic of an Einstein rote.
Theoretical connection between two different points of space.
It's a wormhole. Time of year, and unless Ursa Minor decided to take a day off.
No, it can't be.
Not possible.
We find him.
Did you see what he did in there? I'm not sure it's all over New Mexico, right?
Exactly. Doing this on purpose.
You don't care what it is. You need a hand. I can. It would sure do me good.
Sir.
For a crazy homeless person, he's pretty cut.
Me. Excuse me.
My ex. Good with patience. Come.
This mortal form has grown weak. I need sustenance. We should never have let him go.
There was no stopping him.
At least he's only banished.
He should be flogged for taking so long. We should never have reached Jotunheim.
You told the guard!
Loki. You must go to the Allfather and convince him to change his...
He's dangerous. You saw how he was today. Is that what Asgard...
But he's always been jealous of Thor.
We should be great if
magic could bring three Jotuns into Asgard.
Oh.
No.
Asken wasn't the
No. Small for a giant's offspring.
Alfie's son. You're deep in Jotun blood. Why would you take me?
You were an innocent child.
Tell me!
But those plans no longer matter. Twist my words.
You could have told me what I was from the beginning. Why didn't you? Tell their children about at night? You know, it all makes sense now. On the throne of Asgard. Please help!
Pop-Tarts and Sylvie this hungry.
Sorry, Izzy, little accident.
I meant no disrespect.
All right, well, no more smashing. Deal?
Please, Izzy.
You missed all the excitement out at the crate.
Did you say there was a satellite crash?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Satellites. But it was heavy. I mean, 50 miles west of here.
Well, I wouldn't wait.
Where are you going?
50 miles.
I think it's theirs, so you just intend to go in there and take it?
Yes.
Claim Mjolnir.
Mjolnir? What's Mjolnir?
Can I have a word?
It's all last night. This is no coincidence. We have to find out what's in that crater.
But I'm not Frost. It's the stories I grew up with as a child.
I'm sorry.
I'll see you. Farewell.
What the hell is going on here?
Miss Foster, I'm Agent Coulson with S.H.I.E.L.D.
My life.
We're investigating a security threat. We need to appropriate...
My replacement's at Radio Shack. I made most of this equipment myself. I'm on the verge of understanding something extraordinary.
Easy!
Easy.
Years of research. Gone. Extremely thorough.
Just downloaded like 30 songs onto there?
Could you...
Just the pioneer in gamma radiation.
I'm gonna get everything back.
Please, let me contact one of my colleagues.
My friends.
Where's Odin?
We would speak with her.
She has refused to leave my father's bed.
My first command. Our people need a sense of continuity in order...
Yes, of course.
To perhaps reconsider.
We're done.
Dogs, cats, birds.
And give me one of those large enough to ride.
Like this before. Have you ever done life's work? I don't really have much left to lose.
You think me strange?
Yeah, I do.
Good.
I'm sorry.
You'll see soon enough. Bridge.
Like a Einstein Rosen bridge?
More like a rainbow bridge.
So why did he lie?
We, your family. We must...
What hope is there for Thor?
There's always a purpose to everything.
That's no satellite crash.
Now stay here.
You think you're just gonna walk in, grab our stuff, and walk out?
No.
Sir, feed from the keyhole can barely penetrate the cloud cover. Right, 5434.
Rerouted like all the others.
There it is.
Delancey Jackson report.
You reached the crater,
Selvi? Or just come by the crater site and try and find me, okay? I did exactly what
with a gun.
Moving on!
What have we got?
There's a massive electromagnetic surge coming off that thing.
Or are you sending in more guys for him to beat up?
I'll let you know.
commit.
Based on every possibility, every alternative.
I'm talking about science, not man cases.
Yeah. Well, if there is an Einstein-Rosen bridge, then there's something on the other side. An advancement?
Minimum wage mall cops. That's hurtful. Why don't you tell me where you received your training? Pakistan? Where was it? South Africa? Don't go anywhere.
What are you doing here?
I had to see you. Threat of a new war. It was too much for him. I tried to tell him so, but he wouldn't listen. The burden of the throne has fallen to me now. The truce with Jotunheim is conditional upon your exile. This is goodbye, brother.
No. Coming here.
I just got back.
Sir? He's got a
doctor, Donald Lake.
You have dangerous co-workers, Dr. Selvig.
You can understand how a man could go off like that. The big face
doesn't explain how he managed to tear through our security.
Steroids!
It says here that he's an MD.
Well, he is. Pain.
Oh, Johnny Dunn.
Dr. Selvig! Just keep him away from the
father.
That is all wrong. For the first.
Anyone who's ever going to find his way in this world, I only did it for Jane. My father and I taught.
My father was trying to teach me something about it.
Just care about her. I've seen the way she. In that case, I'll buy another round.
The one who showed us the way into Asgard.
Like the realm from his idiotic rule for a while longer. And a handful of your soldiers lead. I suspect that the Asgardians would not take kindly to it. And you can return Jotunheim to all its,
Except. Neither see you nor hear you. You are shrouded from me with that which he does not wish me to see. No.
And why is that?
Because he is my king.
Done.
Oh my God.
Fought. He made his ancestors proud.
Oh, put him on the bed.
Okay. Oh, I still.
More of a temporary living situation. Oh, I'm sorry. That's not the right place for it. I come up here a lot, actually, now that I've
been very kind to me. I've been far less great. Perhaps I had it coming. It's all I could get back. I'm sorry, it's not as much as I promised.
No, this is.
What's wrong?
What a day.
No, Jane. Listen to me. Your ancestors called it magic. My father, Yggdrasil, the world's tree. Now you see. Hubble telescope. Alfheim, Vanaheim.
brink of war, yet you've managed to consume 4 wild boar, 6...
Buffy!
Stop it, both of you!
Stop. It's treason.
To hell with treason, they'd be watching.
We're doomed. You would defy...
Yes.
Good.
So you'll help us?
Why?
Look!
Massive energy readings out of nowhere, and then they just disappeared. 15 miles due northwest.
Destroy everything.
Call it in.
I won't be able to convince the scientific community of any of it. I'm...
My friends! My friends. I've no... You know I can't go home.
Your father still lives.
Out of this realm, there are secret paths between the worlds to which even you, with all your duties as gatekeeper and no longer citizen of Asgard.
Then I...
Get somebody from linguistics.
Is that one of Stark?
Hello! You are using unregistered weapons technology!
What are you gonna do?
I'm staying here.
Thor's gonna fight with us.
Well, if you're staying, then so am I.
We need some time.
You'll have to.
Keep it distracted.
Run!
Mistake.
Live and tell those stories yourself.
What's he doing?
Truly sorry, but these people are...
If he be worthy.
We fight for the same cause, the protection of this world. From this,
you can have your equipment back. You're going to need it to continue your research.
Yeah!
back to Asgard, but I give you...
Get into the healing room!
Kill me.
What?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to destroy Jotunheim. Destroyed that race of monsters, and I will be true heir to the
found love for the Frost Giants.
You!
I never wanted the throne!
I never was.
Loki, this is madness!
What happened to you on Earth that turned you so soft? We're finished here. I'll pay her a visit myself!
And then, with a mighty, as a matter of fact, falling.
And he misses it.
Be a wise king.
To learn. I know that I shall make you proud. So Earth is lost. Can you see her?
I have the particle detectors. Darcy, do you have the shield satellite codes?
Thank you.
getting good at starting walk again.
So you're the man behind all this?
I'm here to kill me.
Your work has impressed a lot of people who are much smarter.
Isn't it?
And we find something that belongs to both. Power, Doctor. If we can figure out how to tap it.
Yes, that's worth a look.